I got tools!
So Jeremy, I got your individual
power. Hold on, Amanda, I want everybody's life.
Where's Chip?
At work.
I'm going, and he's taking pictures.
Jen got one off this year.
I got one, two, three, cheese. Oh, nuts.
All right,
water, baby.
Two, three.
Einstein, you got your shirt on inside.
Hey, Jeremy, let me see that muscle shirt you're wearing.
Let me see, Jim. Oh, it's American Girls album.
Here, I thought you were going to moon me, John.
Oh, where'd you get that from?
That's an American Girl.
$50. Thank you, Grandma.
Where's Jesse? Eating Max's.
Where's the boat?
Look at the skill and precision.
Where's Samantha stuff?
Where's the boat?
Oh, it's a bunch of tissue paper.
Oh my
god.
There's something here. Oh, tapes.
You got scatterbrain?
He got an X-rated Samantha movie.
REM and B-52.
Good album.
Thanks, Joe. Right.
Open it!
Tear it open!
Can we do this right? Oh yeah, okay. We just got the nightgown though, aren't you?
And now we have to open my gift.
Now wait a minute.
What do we got? What do we got?
You said you liked it, and I asked if you liked it.
Manny,
you keep such good secrets.
Hold it up.
Whoa. Jerry, you're going to be
getting
so
smaller.
Proud of us.
I know what it is.
There's something in the top.
I poked my thing on my thing.
Oh, yeah.
Can I sit over there with you?
No.
Why not?
Just go ahead and sit there, John. Sit there. Move up there.
It's got a screen.
Boy, bossy little girl.
What? Got that tongue. Oh, I cut that tongue off.
This play is called The Christmas Play, and it begins in 1901. Yes.
Oh,
good. Jason, be quiet.
This is a Joan Crawford story.
And I make a gingerbread house for the Christmas holiday.
No, you may not. You would need my help, and I am too busy reading. Ooh. Besides, ever since I became your stepmother and your father died, we have not decorated on the holiday.
What did she say?
Built something on you, dear.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Oh, humbug! I hate Christmas and most of all, I hate Christmas carols.
Good God.
What's going on now? Well, she started a fire.
This is in Kingsford.
Electric fire.
Shh.
I'm not allowed to talk during the flight.
Somebody. Oh,
my Christmas
Carol.
Notice all the crap. All the old-fashioned things. Scrubbing the clothes.
This show's over. Helping out for that gold chair.
Right. Where's scrubbing the clothes?
Right there. Making, washing your
clothes.
Oh,
I see. I'm flipping through here.
With the washboard.
Yeah.
I know.
Please don't put a penny in the old man's hat. If you haven't got a penny, then a halfpenny will do. If you haven't got a halfpenny, may God bless you. God bless you, gentlemen, God bless you. If you haven't got a halfpenny, may God bless you.
Bye.
Merry Christmas, all the
high you were a Scrooge.
Don't run in the house.
Speak.
Word.
Holy night.
Oh no, I got a dog.
John, you're hitting me. Oh. Oops.
Now you can't leave.
What? Move your feet, Jason. What's wrong?
She's dead.
Jason?
Shut up. She was the best mother in the world, but we knew it was time for her to die. Close the picture.
What'd you just say? Close the picture.
That year, the reef sparkled more than ever.
What did you spray it with?
This is called Last Tree. That's the name of this play.
Speak.
Hey! All right. Let's see the star. Hey! Everybody together. Everybody
together. Oh, okay. The only stars I see are out there.
Thank you for coming. We hope you enjoyed the show.
Yeah. Now the cast and crew will now sign out again. It's curtain call.
Such a
call.
Curtain call.
Thank you a lot.
Thank you for coming.
Jason, Jason owes us a dollar. All of us. Jenna, me.
Louder.
No, that's
not louder.
You said if he was
Julie, you gave him a seat right there just so
he would put his feet up. He tripped, Pinky.
That's only 15 yards. That's not a dollar.
Very nice, girls. Very
not
nice.
Really. Not really.
Cut it out.
Jason.
Hey, hey.
What was that?